Columbus City Council approving a resolution calling for peace in Gaza, but not everyone was happy. Both Palestinian protesters who you could hear chanting ceasefire now and people from Jewish Columbus spoke against the wording of that resolution. Palestinians wanted the word ceasefire used, while Jewish Columbus says it supports peace, but wanted city council to call out names directly for their actions leading to the conflict there in Gaza.